Hi gamers, if you're looking for the best upcoming Metroidvania game, you have come to the right place. I'm sure many of you have been waiting for the best games in this genre. So, here are the 25 most anticipated Metroidvania games for 2023 and beyond. Without further ado, let's get started. Awaken Astral Blade is a 2D action RPG Metroidvania platformer. You take control of Lorita, a girl whose body has been taken over by an alien parasite. You can use alien abilities that transform into like a longsword, hammer, or tentacles to slay your enemies. The game is said to include a talent tree feature that allows players to customize their character's arsenal, abilities, and clothing. Cookie Cutter is a 2D action Metroidvania game set in a dark but beautiful world. You play as a grumpy android with a human mind and punk rock emotions. You are armed with chainsaws, plasma cannons, mecha fits, and even motorcycles. To defeat the enemies, you can dynamically create a variety of combos. They will pay. Nevergrave, The Witch and the Curse is a 2D action that combines Metroidvania and roguelite gameplay styles. The Curse Heads allow players to take controls of enemies and use their special abilities. In this game, you're on a mission to rebuild a destroyed village. The game has a multiplayer mode for up to 4 players, so you can explore the dungeon with your friends. Testament, The Order of High Human is a single-player action-adventure game that combines elements of the RPG and Metroidvania genre. The story of the game is about an immortal king of high men who has to survive in a world where madness and betrayal are common. The game has a lot of different ways to fight with swords, spells, and bows, and it also has a lot of platforming and puzzles. This game has good graphics, and don't miss it because it will be released this July. Of darkness inhabitants. The Spirit of the Samurai is a 2D stop-motion action adventure game that immerses players in the world of Japanese mythology and folklore. You play as a trained samurai who must defend his village from oni attacks and an army of undead warriors. Its character has unique abilities that will engage you in intense combat, platforming, and exploration. You can unleash devastating special power attacks and customize your own combos. TV is a 2D action-adventure game that combines elements of Metroidvania, Bullet Hell, and Spectacle Fighters. This game has pixel graphics filled with cute angels, demons, and animal-headed characters. This game also features equipment upgrades, ability upgrades, and you can adjust the playstyle to what you want. If you are interested in this cute 2D game, wait a little longer because this game is promised to be released in 2023. Chains of Fury offers a unique and adrenaline gaming experience that combines the best elements of the Metroidvania, boomer shooter, and retro FPS genres. It's a game where you embrace your inner anti-hero and unleash furious mayhem on those who have wronged you, all while reveling in dark humor and stylish action. The design is inspired by classic FPS games such as Duck Nukem 3D, Doom, and Quake, while the art style is influenced by comic books such as Hellboy and Lobo. Heart Abyss contains all the elements you enjoy in other violent action games such as extreme violence and high intensity combat, but in a more relaxed atmosphere. Combat is both strategic and frenetic, requiring the use of blocking and deflection techniques strategic positioning, and the release of devastating combos. The game features two playable protagonists, each with their own history, personality, set of skills, a grim and violent plot. Gravity Circuit is a 2D platformer metroidvania with a lot of flash and action like the old console classics. You will take on the role of a lone operative war hero who uses the mysterious powers of the Gravity Circuit. Your mission is to stop the rebellion of the virus army in a futuristic world inhabited by intelligence robots. This game will bring back you memories of playing Mega Man and Rockman, two classic platformers from the 1980s and 1990s. Bushiden is a 2D action metroidvania with pixel graphics and cool combat. You take on the role of a ninja on a mission to find his missing sibling. This game has 7 levels to explore plus a prologue area. Judging from this game, it has interesting hack and slash gameplay. I think if you like Dead Cells, you will like this game too. Momodora Moonlit Farewell is a 2D action metroidvania. This game has pixel graphics and beautiful animations with action-packed gameplay that focuses on ranged combos. You can dodge enemy attacks with the dash and also shoot arrows at enemies. With freely adjustable difficulty levels, you can relax and explore the thrilling world at your own pace or take on mighty enemies for real challenges. Runefencer Ilya is an intense action platformer with a strong focus on exploration and combat. You'll play as Ilya as she explores strange and devastated places in search of her missing twin sister. This game features fast-paced combat, dodging enemy attacks, and stealing runes from enemies to create powerful magic. If you enjoy these styles of 2D action game, I would advise you not to miss this release. Xavier is a 2D action-adventure platformer in the Metroidvania style. The game includes additional parkour moves like the front flip, side flip, cat leap, and others. It's possible to improve your exploration skills by acquiring new knowledge, equipment, and companions. If you like parkour, I think you will like this game. Gunbrella is a 2D metroidvania side-scroller with a unique weapon and umbrella. You can use your umbrella as a weapon as well as block enemy bullets with your umbrella. You can take advantage of unique maneuvers such as dashing, melee attacks, gliding, swinging, running, and diving abilities. In this game, you can also pick up, rebuild, and recruit with salvage scrap parts in exchange for various ammunition and upgrades. Earthblade is a 2D metroidvania platformer with pixel graphics. The game offers unlimited exploration, challenging battles, and countless mysteries. You can explore the remains of destroyed world, finding friends as well as enemies. This game will be released in 2024. We will see what updates will be in the future. Mandragora is a unique 2.5D side-scrolling action RPG game with Souls-like and Metroidvania genre. You can choose one of several classes and improve the character by playing it. This game also has new upgrade features, crit weapons, armor, and other trinkets that makes your character stronger. With stunning graphics, I recommend you to play this game. Animal Well is a fun and strange 2D platformer that turns the typical metroidvania on its head. You'll collect items that allows you to manipulate the environment in surprising and meaningful ways. The puzzles in the game are so well hidden It can take players years to find all of the hidden secrets and unlock new challenges. If you're looking for an action game with interesting puzzles and don't care about the graphics, give this game a try. Akatori is a charming Metroidvania slasher platformer with gorgeous pixel art graphics and a compelling story. With a quarterstaff in hand and hand fan, Mako uses her unique world-altering abilities to unlock new locations and dimensions within Arcalia. This game is still coming soon. We'll see what other updates there will be in the future. Blasphemous 2 is a brutal action platformer Metroidvania with skilled hack and slash combat. This game offers new ways to play with the ability to customize and improve your basic skills, as well as several new unique weapons to unleash devastating attacks on enemies. Fans of the genre have been waiting for this game. Hopefully this game will be released this August. Anima Flux is a co-op Metroidvania featuring two genetically enhanced soldiers special against of a theocratic dictatorial regime. You must fight your way through swarms of mutants in a desolate dystopian space city to save the last stronghold of humanity. Playing this game co-op with friends, it's definitely more fun to finish this game together, right? Gestalt, Steam and Cinder is a 2D action-adventure Metroidvania set in a steampunk world where you play as elite mercenary who discovers ancient secrets and dark truths. The game features exciting and varied combat with both melee and ranged weapons. Players will use fundamental gameplay mechanics such as speed and agility to run, dodge and double jump their way to safety. Nine Souls is a hand-drawn 2D action Metroidvania platformer. You play of Yi on his quest for vengeance against the Nine Souls, the powerful rulers of this desolate realm. Engage in Sekiro-like combat to eliminate any opposition in your path. You can slash, dodge, charge, and blow up enemies in this 2D combat game. Its battle features a unique blend of traditional platforming gameplay with fast, brutal action sequence. The Last Fates combines Metroidvania and Souls-like gameplay for a moody, gothic experience. Combat in The Last Fates is ruthless and precise. You have to access to a wide variety of weapons, firearms, and even custom executions. You can find a powerful collection of melee weapons, magic spells, and a long-range firearms to forge your own unique path. The Last Fates is all about non-linear explorations, beautiful gothic pixel art, travel through moonlit castles and snowy mountains, find and upgrade powerful tools of destruction. Crossword is an action-packed Metroidvania platformer set in a dark and treacherous world. You will battle monstrous creatures and uncover the truth behind the curse. You can customize your gameplay experience by equipping and configuring rune layouts, experimenting with different combinations to suit your playstyle. You will face over 120 unique enemies and over 30 challenging boss battles. The game features a deep and compelling storyline similar to the Dark Souls-like genre. Hollow Knight Silksong. This is the most awaited game Metroidvania. You play as Hornet, the princess who protects Hollow Knight, and you can explore a new kingdom ruled by Silk and Song. Hornet has to fight enemies and solve puzzles as he goes on a dangerous journey to the top of the kingdom. You can do dangerous acrobatics, use new powerful moves as you skillfully move in and out of fight with your enemies. Thank you. all right gamers, we're already at the end of the video. Tell me which game on this list you're most excited for in the comment section below. If you enjoy this channel, please like and subscribe to support me. Sorry with my English and audio quality, hope you still enjoy it. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.